ready for this?
Go, fuck shit up.
Let's get the vlog started.
It's Saturday and we're in the city.
I know.
We're just asking to be in traffic and there's no traffic, surprisingly. I spoke too soon?
Oh God.
I jinxed her?
She fucking jinxed it.
Let me go in front of you.
We just got here. Karina just told me that she's so thirsty and I totally agree. We just got here pretty juiced because it's like a little Japanese garden, right?
Yeah, I think that's what it's called. I have to pee and I'm thirsty at the same fucking time.
So we just got super lost trying to find our friend's location. Ends up, he's in a different fucking place than he sends us. So that's great. We're on our way now. But nice brisk walk because we love exercise, am I right? Well, she does, but I don't.
He literally came to park where we were parked.
Yeah.
You think that's funny, bitch?
No, this is fucking hilarious, actually.
This is a crock of bullshit, is what the fuck it is. But now I'm starving. Our editor's pissed. Which editor are you referring to?
Oh, I guess all of them. They all
hate us. I guess we're just, like, difficult to work with.
I
need to be our editor because I can't really, like, deal with these guys anymore.
Be a woman-empowered show.
Maybe we should just hire a woman camera guy.
I want a girl editor so bad.
You guys know anybody, please hit us up on IG. I'll put the little hand.
I need
somewhere.
A girl. Somebody not catty, somebody chill, 420 friendly.
Hey,
maybe.
We'll smoke you out. Mom, sorry. I'm sorry.
Female editor. Seeking female editor with big tits and smokes weed.
And cut.
Well, we're on our way. We're gonna go to Fisherman's Wharf. We had a little detour as we discussed earlier, but it's okay. We have the whole fucking day. Wait a second. No, we don't.
It's 5:20.
It's all good though. We're on our way. We're gonna eat because we're hungry, hangry.
Hangry people.
Hangry as fuck.
Hangry crew.
Here we go.
Hangry crew.
Oh, Karina! Oh my god.
I'm in.
Oh, Karina! Oh my god.
We're gonna scout for a guy. Hopefully, like, they're not wearing masks because it's, yeah. I'm totally shallow when it comes to that. I'm looking for Zaddy. That bitch just hit your car maybe with her purse or something because she looked hella hard and I totally heard it.
I thought it was like her tail. I was like,
anyways, yeah, scouting for Zaddy for my music video.
You're gonna run her over?
Here in SF right now, it's total game changer. Kind of the weather. The weather sucks.
This is our view. I don't want the Tabasco in there. I'm just gonna pick it up.
That's our view.
There's a fucking seagull. There's a fucking seagull.
Do you want some?
I don't have my fence too. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We have to make this fair.
Really
get the
see
you.
No!
Yeah,
it is.
Oh, it is. Oh, nice.
Yes!
It's an oaky afterbirth.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I love this.
I love this
So after this, we're gonna go up. Well, wait. First, we're gonna go to the dispensary.
Where are we going after this?
Dispensary.
Thank you.
Then we're gonna go up a hill. Show you guys a little view.
A little nighttime view.
And then we're gonna go crazy. You have no idea where the fuck we're gonna go. Stealth, bitch. You have no idea. Signing out.
Plugged in.
Okay, so listen
to this. Is it in there?
I don't know.
Testing.
So, listen to this, okay, guys? We are only tipping
$15. Oh my gosh, that's what you're talking about? No. Oh, yeah.
Hold on. So, this guy wasn't that great. Can you see that? I don't think you can. You can definitely see my shitty ass fingernail. You can't see them. There it is. Okay. That's for the scores that I gave him. So I hit it over here before we leave because we haven't finished our wine yet.
Okay, JK fam, let's go scout.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Ready?
I'm gonna come back hella hot. Ready?
Okay, JK.
Don't laugh.
When you're laughing.
Okay, JK. We out here in SF. The shirt's going up.
We're gonna go find some zaddies.
Some skater boys. So see you later, boy.
Dude, the people, there's this couple, and they went from like a table that was like somewhere else, and they came and sat at the table behind us, and they got food, right? And then like they were eating, and it was like chill, and we're waiting for the fucking check, and the guy, because there's just like a guy and a girl, and like they're like 2-year-old or like 4-year-old, like son or daughter, whatever.
Yeah.
And then they were like, this is not what we expected. And I was like, and then he just took the plates. He just took them. Like, he didn't even like question it. He was just like, okay. And he just took the plates.
We should have said that after we took like 5 bites of our meals, to be honest. Hey, go
down on that brown. Why so close?
So now we're on our way to the dispensary because Karina is a fucking fiend.
I need my pen.
She needs her her cannabis pen, obviously. And to be honest, I'm not even mad about it. I love the dispensary and GREENDOOR.
And you love hitting my pen.
I do. I hit your pen consistently. I think I hit everyone's pen too much.
So,
anyways, after that, we're gonna go to a view and then scout for some
skater boys.
Skater boys. See you later, boy.
My hair is so cute.
It's kind of getting dark though. I don't know if we're gonna make time for all of this, but we're gonna try.
Never mind. It's okay.
Here. Here, let me put it in the back for you. I'm gonna buy some J's.
Pre-rolls. I'm gonna buy.
Why not?
I'm gonna buy pre-rolls and a cartridge.
And we're gonna get fucking lit.
And maybe an edible. I'm feeling ruthless.
Maybe we should get something to drink too. Like an edible drink?
Yeah, okay.
You feel the vibes? You feel the vibes.
Oh yeah, this is like...
Dispensary for the 100th time that we said that. Our mission was to get to a dispensary.
Yeah.
And we parked kind of far. Not gonna lie.
Where are we? I know we have to be walking somewhere.
What happened at
Oh my god, it smells like piss. Holy fuck.
God loves
it. Oh my god. SF literally smells like piss.
San Francisco really smells, you guys.
It smells like fucking... Somebody took a turd on the side of this fucking street.
It's not a good smell.
It's like a grandma's house.
Low-key feel like we should have our masks on, but like we're outside and it's like cold.
We low-key know where we're going,
but
we really don't.
I feel like everyone's watching us.
I think it's straight.
Pretty sure it's straight.
I don't think we should be out here right now by ourselves, to be honest.
So... It is what it is.
San Francisco for you.
Oh, San Francisco
got my shrink. hey, let me find out. I'm gonna get one of these guys who work here their number. Hey.
Ooh. We'll let you know if we get a Zeddy's number. But we can't take you in the club.
Yeah, so we're just gonna leave you at the front
door.
And look, we're almost
at the front door, so
we're all geared up.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't think we should jaywalk.
I think we should jaywalk.
Why not?
What's wrong with jaywalking? It's perfectly legal.
So low-key, we were not expecting this, but I guess he's telling us it's okay to use our camera, so we're in here with you guys. We're gonna show you the green door.
Yeah. Are you live right now?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Show yours.
Show mine.
Okay. Yeah, do you
wear reppin'? What is it?
The Ben Davis and the High Gradient. Now we're gonna go to a skate park and find some zaddies.
Charge of $3? Oh my god.
Carry the bag.
Yes, we have a bag and we have the front.
I was sticking out my tongue and I didn't realize my mask was on. What you get when you're pretty girls and you go into
a
club.
That's how you get the fucking
weed. That's how you get the fucking weed.
Oh my god. He wants the punani.
Hey. Fuck you.
No.
Hey, nice car.
Oh my god, that is a nice car. So anyways, let's get the fuck out of here. We're going back and we're gonna go to a view. Gonna go smoke some tree. Wait, have a good fucking day.
Together. Really, that guy kept looking back, and then I was like, oh, he wants it. So I said, fucking nice car. And then he's gonna be like, silent.
Total okay. Trash.
I don't fucking care, whatever.
Absolute trash.
See if I fucking care.
We don't care.
I don't care if you have a fucking G Wagon and you're sexy as fuck from the back. Those guys were literally bitches. Like, I was so ready to hop in that G Wagon
and abandon our car. We will show you on the way to the view.
Okay, so we were just in the club, we got what we needed to get, and the bud tender wanted to give us a little something extra. He says it's homegrown, we're about to roll this in a nice little J. Oh, yeah, he gave us a sticker too, so we're gonna roll this into a good little J. So shout out to Buckin' Foos. Thanks for the true boo.
Okay.
Would you rather date a bud tender or a bartender?
Ooh, that's a good one. Shit!
Bud tender with weed or bartender with a bar?
Wait a second, are they both full time?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, they're both full time. Okay, well that makes it more complicated.
So who are you choosing? The skater boy bud tender or the rough and like sexy smoldering bartender?
I'm gonna go with the bud tender.
I knew it!
Because alcohol is a lot.
Alcohol, I would go with the bartender.
But alcohol is a lot cheaper than weed, so.
Yeah. That just like tells you our tasting guys is different.
I'm thinking economically smart here, because I'm in business school, and Karina just is thinking with her heart, and is going for alcohol. It's okay, girl, show your true colors. Flap that fucking flag, bitch. Flap it, yeah! So we lied.
Change of plans.
Loki. We're gonna go to Treasure Island because I guess the road to Twin Peaks is closed.
Yeah.
We had no idea, but everything just seems to be fucking closed because we're here. So.
Because of COVID.
Thank you, COVID. You're a bitch.
purse. Keep a diamond on each of my tooth. I'm getting money like acid.
So,
it can go down in the backseat.
It is what it is.
I know all your right spots without asking.
We're finishing our night out here. This is our nightcap.
I want you spread out on the sheets. Said I'm pussy so good.
Hey.
I'm pussy so sweet. I wanna wake up. Yeah. Won't you spread out on the sheets? Said pussy so good. Oh, pussy so sweet.
Hey, we got each other going to the same lyrics.
My feet.
I'm so fucking lit.
Would you rather be like here in Yosemite right now or have a dick appointment?
Be in Yosemite right here right now.
Dope shit. Cheers to that.
Okay.
Oh, shit.